There are many key factors that go into producing the highest quality images. This video series will demonstrate the appearance of each image quality factor and explain how they can be measured using Imatest. Noise is an undesirable random spatial variation, visible as grain in film or pixel level fluctuation in digital images. Imatest measurements help you understand the noise in your imaging system. They also empower engineers to develop appropriate techniques and algorithms to reduce noise. ISO sensitivity plays a leading role in introducing noise in a photograph. When photographing low-light environments with a mobile device or a camera on an automatic setting, you may notice a significant increase in the amount of noise. This is due to the sensor compensating for less light with increased electronic gain. Reducing ISO will decrease noise, but in order to keep the same exposure level, there must be a corresponding increase in aperture size or exposure time. Temporal noise is intrinsic in the imaging process and originates from the particle nature of light, imperfect electronics, and the thermal energy of heat. Non-temporal noise comes from hot or dead pixels, or from silicon imperfections in the production of the image sensor. Fixed pattern noise is essentially constant. Once it is known, it can be fully compensated for. Grayscale step charts are used to measure pixel variation across different luminance levels. Brightness is perceived on a logarithmic scale, so slight changes of light become more visible in darker areas. This means that a constant amount of noise is more apparent at lower signal levels. A common and useful way to describe the impact of noise at each luminance level is the signal-to-noise ratio. SNR is typically plotted with respect to signal level, and is often represented as either a ratio or in decibels. Noise can be measured with several Imatest modules and test charts, including ESFR ISO, multi-charts, multi-test, step chart, and color check. Measuring raw image noise lets you learn about the performance of the image sensor itself. A remarkable property of raw images is that the noise in a patch of identically illuminated pixels is a function of the pixel level and does not depend on color. This property is no longer necessarily true once an image has been processed, making noise measurements extremely dependent on signal processing. If possible, it is useful to measure noise from both raw and processed images. Measuring noise in a processed image lets you measure how well your noise reduction has performed. Image signal processors, or ISPs, will reduce noise in areas that are darker or have lower contrast and apply sharpening to areas with high contrast. The effects of noise reduction can be analyzed using log-F contrast or with random pattern charts like dead leaves or spilled coins. Fine texture details in an image are typically indistinguishable from noise to most algorithms. Texture analysis allows you to measure how well your noise reduction removes undesirable noise while maintaining desired fine detail. Depending on how a human observer views an image, certain frequencies of noise will be less visible to the observer. Visual noise metrics, developed as part of CPIQ and ISO standards, report the effective amount of noise according to the human visual system's perception. To learn more about the appearance and testing process for other key image quality factors, please visit imatest.com/IQfactors. For a free 30-day trial, please visit imatest.com/free-trial.